I've got the video camera on, and we need to do a recap of what we caught and where, if we can remember. We each got one fish on the way down, right? Or did, yeah. And I got four at Rock Point. You got two. And we went to Gravelly. And I got one on the front and one on the back. I think you got one on the back side. So you were up to four. And I was, I think, six at that point. Or seven. After Gravelly, we went to Patterson's Creek, and I think I got, I'm trying to remember whether I got one there. I think I did. And then we didn't get anything trolling, did we, or did we? So I think we were 8 and 5 when we got down to what used to be the Grand Canyon, but is, I don't know what it is now. And we, didn't we each have hits there? So we stopped. No, but I mean, we both had fish on, so we pulled in. And did you catch two more? And I caught, I'm trying to remember. I think I caught at least one there. I think I caught two there. I think I was up to 10. You were up to what? 7. And then we went down to that outlet bar, and yeah, okay. Well, that was 9. So you had one somewhere along the way. And I got one. I think both, each of us got one at that outlet bar while we were waiting around, full of expectation, but that was not the only thing we were full of. Yeah. You mean in addition to the one that you caught twice? Huh. Okay. And then we went on down Long Bar and we didn't get anything along there. I got one coming out of Back Hole in the shallows there, which was weird. And I think that, well, that was after we went around the corner. but in back hole, I got one there, and I think that was maybe number 13 or something. I'll have to count them up. Then we came around the corner, and I think we both got them trolling. So we pulled over and stopped, and I think I got three casting, and you got one there. Then we got back in the canoe, and I got one coming into, now what was that disturbance? And I got one coming into Conomo Hole. Well, did you get one trolling, or did you get one? Yeah, okay. So that's right, because you wanted to be, you wanted to get out. And then, and I think the one I got was 24, that I got trolling coming in. Or somewhere along there, I got a 24. And then, casting from that side of Conomo Hole, I got three. I had a 20, a 22, and a 24. And then we crossed, and I think I had another 20 and maybe another 24. And you got at least one over there, didn't you? Yeah, well, I had one pretty good one on at one point that I lost, and I can't remember where that was. then, oh, that was right early on when we first stopped at Conomo Hole. I had a real nice one on that I didn't get in. That was Conomo Hole. Then we trolled up through the Y pool and the bypass hole, and I don't think we had anything. Hog Hole, we didn't get anything. Yeah, we each hooked fish coming in that outlet hole, and then we went to Hog Hole. We didn't get anything, so I went back to outlet hole and got three, and then you came over and you got one. Then we trolled to the kitchen, and I think once we started into the kitchen, I think I got four, because I got three while you were fussing with your line, and I think I'd had one already before that, and you had had one nice one that you got in, and then you spent the rest of the time fussing. So that was your 17th. Yeah. And I don't know if I got anything. No, because my third fish while you were still messing with your line was fish number 29. And then we didn't get anything else. We didn't get anything at Gravelly. We didn't get anything on the way home. Yet. He says. Yep. But incoming tide has not been good up here. I mean, we've had quite a few days where we've had nothing on the incoming tide. At least we had some strikes. So anyway, so 29 and 17 is like 46 fish. That's not bad. Especially given the last two trips I've had, where I had 9 and 11. I think the water down at, you know, the Grand Canyon area was colder than the water that we fished at Gravelly, which was 66. It was 66 at Gravelly. No, Gravelly outgoing tide was 66. Gravelly incoming tide was 70. But I think that place we fished at the Grand Canyon was colder than that. Because it really felt, that water felt very cold. I would guess that was like 62 or maybe even 60. I don't know why would have been that much colder, but it felt that much colder. So that's our story, and we're going to stick to it. I guess I can cut the camera off.